And if those things don't get you in the holiday mood, well, here's just one more chance to make it really feel like December. Clabber Girl hosted their annual Country Christmas celebration this afternoon. The location had arts and crafts to help ring in the holiday season, and a special guest made the stop on the December tour. Santa Claus talked with several kids that came in for a visit. Horse-drawn carriages traveled around downtown Terre Haute for the celebration as well.